Welcome back to The Big Deal. With only a limited number of places in the semi-finals, the acts might believe in their talent, but will the judges be on the same page? Let's see who's next. Smooth
like butter. I first met Rafael when I went to go see the circus with my friends. He was a circus clown, and I just loved him as soon as I'd seen him.
I was never sure about what exactly to do, but then when I met Shauna, we both agreed that we could do maybe roller skating.
I'm nervous, but then as soon as I get on the skates and I'm on the table, everything just relaxes and everything falls into place then.
No matter what happens, good or bad, we always have each other, and that's all matters.
Yeah.
Are you ready to perform?
Yeah.
Ready.
Put your hands together for Shauna and Rafael.
This is not another story. This is not another trail. I refuse to be another number now. Never staying down. This is something real. I threw it for the glory. I threw it for the glory. When all is left is dust, they'll remember.
Shauna, are you okay? Does that kind of thing normally happen?
No, almost never.
Okay, let's go straight to the judges. Aston.
That is the most terrifying thing I think I've seen in a long time. And you're okay?
Yeah.
Shauna, you're all right? Okay, yeah. That was very intense. Very, very intense.
Oh my God, nail biting. For the whole thing, my heart was in my mouth. I literally thought I was gonna die.
I'm always impressed by something I can't do, and I couldn't do that. It was like Laura, I was like, you know, at the end it was a bit worrying because I was worried that you were gonna get hurt.
I'm feeling your pain. I know what it's like for something to go wrong on stage, but I loved you.
What's nice about it was, I know you're a couple, and it was great you kept checking on each other as the performance progressed to make sure you were both okay. And I feel like relationships, you've got to check on the person, like, is this okay with you? And then you were like, all right, let's keep going. So that was good.
Judges, it's now time to lock in your votes. The judges' votes are now locked in. I'm offering you a cash deal of €1,000 to leave immediately. If you turn it down, it's all about the votes. Are you going to take the deal, or are you going to take a chance?
We'll take the chance.
Let's reveal the results on the tower. George voted for you. There you go, another one from Deirdre. Now you just need one more. You got four votes. Well done, congratulations.
I can't wait to see you again, guys. I really do think you've done a great job, and it's going to get bigger and better.
You learn by mistakes. That's how you get better. So next time you come on, just wow us.
I'm happy for you guys. You have the skills, and you deserve to be seen again.
Let's hear it for Shauna and Rafael, everybody.
Thank you.
That's all.
go skating after this.
Absolutely not.
Nothing major happened. We're fine. We're happy.
Yeah, I'm happy that we got through to the next round.
Next round. It's all
good.
It's all good.